Hello everybody, all of the internet, and all of the people inside of it. Welcome back to me, one of me, playing Rebirth, The Binding of Isaac. Man, I was doing a little Yoda thing there. We got a win streak of one. We've played Isaac, Magdalene, Cain, Judas, and Blue Babes. Now we're on to Eve. We're getting into the good stuff here. I like Eve, I like Samson, I like Azazel, I hate Lazarus, but I love Eden. And I think what we're going to do is probably play a lot of Eden after we've done the rotation. For now, we get to play Eve. I love any character that has built-in damage. Eve is one of the best examples, and we get it right away. Although, this basically turns us into Judas. We go in here, take a half-hearted damage. Oh, fuck. This. You know what? No, I'm going to do this. This. Eve has an item called the Whore of Babylon. She starts out with that and Dead Bird. Whenever you take damage, Dead Bird comes out and attacks stuff. It's a mediocre item at best. Whore of Babylon makes it so that on normal characters, whenever you have a half heart, on Eve, whenever you have one full red heart, you do a significantly increased amount of damage, you move faster, and are a badass. If I had just taken those spirit hearts and left, we would have been stuck at just crap damage for a long time because we couldn't get past the spirit hearts to damage ourselves more. So I had to go back out, hurt myself even more. I like having Whore of Babylon and a couple of spirit hearts to protect it. I just have to remember not to pick up any red hearts, because if I do, suddenly our damage will go way down like that. If I pick that up, suddenly we're not doing any damage. So I'm not going to pick that up. How about that? How you like me now? Oh, that sucks too, because there's a rainbow poop, and it's beautiful, and it's a rainbow poop. If I shoot that, it'll give me full health, and I won't be able to get rid of my health to get Whore of Babylon until the second floor, where, okay, Mask of Infamy, that's pretty, it's just infamy, I guess. Every time you get shot in the face, it has a chance to not deal damage. I don't know how that works exactly, but let's suffice it to say that we don't want to gain health, and shooting the rainbow poop gives you full health, so you can see why that would be a problem, unless we find a blood bank. It's incredibly important when playing Eve. If you can do these few simple steps, get spirit hearts early, get into Whore of Babs, and stay in Whore of Babs, get some spirit hearts, and then try to every floor before you leave, try to have 5 cents in your bank account. Because that increases your chances of getting a arcade, which will have a blood bank in it, which you can use to sort of get past your spirit hearts. You can do damage to your red hearts without touching your spirit hearts. Okay, a little Eve coaching done. Not that I should be coaching fucking anyone, unless it's on how to be a complete failure at life, in which case I charge nothing an hour because I don't deserve... No, that's not nice. I charge like $5 an hour. I'm worth it. Anyway, the benefit of Whore of Babylon is you get to kill stuff real quick. And that means you're less likely to take damage because stuff is on the screen in less time. This is an amazing... It's okay. If it was tiers up, it'd be really good. I'm going to go back here. There was a room we didn't do. And I want to see if it's maybe a mini-boss, which could give us like a tarot card or something nice like that. It's not. It's a tease. It's a tease. I don't have any bombs. We don't have enough money. Yeah, no, this is kind of... Well, let's shoot all of the poops and fires we can find in the hopes of getting up to 5 cents. Although, we are in the Whore of Babylon, so I don't need to worry so much about that. We still need the money. Now that is Whore of Babylon-ish. Jezebel, painted woman. Although, it'd be a little tough to tell with a spooky mask on your face. Alright, so no 5 cents for us. That's okay. That's okay, game. I would let you live today. Basement part 2. That's good. It means we don't have to fight the haunt. Liking the money there. Wish I could get it. Why are you going up here? Decided to take a detour. Alright. I kind of want to save this bomb. This is a tough room. Just wanted to come in this room and maybe hang out. You know, shoot the shit. That joke. Every Binding of Isaac video, I'm sure of it. There's a shooting the shit joke. There's gotta be. What you doing? You know, just shooting the shit. Oh, look at this guy. He's got jokes. I bet it's like that with everything I say. Oh, well. You can only be you, and you can't be no one else. I don't see any tinted rocks. I wish I did. I'd go all kamikaze on their ass, but today they get to live somewhere else. I dodged you. I dodged you. Look at me. Look at me. I'm just playing with you now. Just showing you who. That could be a really good card, but it sucks because that's a kind of a crappy place to blow something. I guess I'll put a bomb here. I really want that card. It could be really, really... Oh, fuck. That card does one thing and one thing only. It takes us out of the Whore of Babylon, which we worked so hard to get and stay in. Alright, let's fight our boss now. We're in a good position to do that. It's just Monstro. What could possibly go wrong? Oh my god. Well, you know what? Dead Bird is really good against Monstro, so that was tactical damage. I did that so that we could, save. But we took damage there, so we wouldn't take damage later. That's the tier upgrade I was looking for. Coat Hanger. I'm gonna take Dead Baby. Just so that we can't accidentally walk over a heart and get screwed out of Whore of Babylon state. Common occurrence. Don't feel ashamed. Nothing to be afraid of. Plus, he's kind of a cool baby. I mean, all babies are cool. In a way. He's kind of an extra cool baby, though. Because he's like a... He's like an auto-firing... Like, watch. He'll just track targets. He's like... I can just... Start walking around. It does work with some things. Like, remember we had... On another run, we had no synergies to go with our Gnawed Leaf. If you can get a bunch of babies... Like this one. And also, he is incredibly good if you can get this followed immediately by... An item whose name I tremble to say out loud because it sounds racist. There is an item in the game called Mongo Baby. We got Sad Bombs, that's cool. I don't know if that's racist or not. If it is, okay, I'm sorry. Oh, that's amazing. Get me out of there, though! Whoa, let's watch the spikes. Okay, Goathead is awesome. It gives us free... it guarantees our chances at a deal with the devil whenever we want. But yeah, the Mongo Baby, what it does is it duplicates the behavior. I think we've had it on another video, maybe. I don't know if it was spoken of in hushed tones or not. Let's get ourselves... There might have been a way for me to get both those. I don't really care about the penny. So the penny can go suck it, as far as I'm concerned. It duplicates whatever other baby you have. So if you have the auto turret baby, and then you get Mongo baby, you've got two tracking, automatic, fully powered, operational turrets of death. Thanks to, brought to you by Aperture Science. Thank you for that. Demon baby goes down the hole, and Eve dreams of being shat upon. Really want to get rid of this Two of Hearts card. Not going to happen today. Get him, Demon Baby. The thing about Demon Baby, though, is that he's kind of dumb. Sometimes he'll... like me, I guess. You know what? Two peas in a fucking pod. Sometimes he'll be right next to an enemy, and he'll just be like, nah. I can't see shit. Ray Charles, baby. I really want to go in there, but I will die a little bit every time. That guy's gonna charge me and then explode. So if you could just not... Okay. That went way better than it could have. Yes, that's... Those words are correct. We gotta concentrate our fire, Demon Baby. Teamwork. Shoot the one I'm shooting at. When I shoot, you shoot. Yeah, just like that. There we go. A little concentrated fire. Nice. Take him out, go for the head. Rock the dome. See, that would have given me a heart taking me out of the Whore of Babylon state. It's a legitimate concern. It's a little weird, but it's legit. Doing good. I'm really happy with our damage, but this, again, the other way to look at it is that none of this damage is like... It's all just mostly Whore of Babylon, and then what else? I don't remember what we even got. Oh, Balls of Steel. I'm gonna leave that card there. I don't like it. I don't want it. Paralysis. That's cool. So yeah, we've had the tiers upgrades, and then Well, I guess we did get the Cat of Nine Tails, but that's it. It's mostly the Whore of B putting it down and just dealing all the deeps. So anything we get from here is sort of a free upgrade, and then we can... Okay. Well. We got an airstrike. Welcome to America. Would you like some freedom? Yes. Oh, fuck. That's about your standard expected output from the airstrike. You can use it every two rooms in a way. It's sort of like a free bomb. Speaking of which, we got five bombs. This should be Isaac's bedroom. Which, if you've got the bombs for it, can be pretty good. Oh, we got a bomb. Okay, now that is not a black market, but I think we can sleep in this. No, we can't. I guess it's... Sometimes you can sleep in those beds, and if you're low on health, they'll heal you up to full, but I think sometimes, I don't know how this works, you get three spirit hearts out of them, and I wanted them spirit hearts, but the game was like, no. You can't have them. You want them? You can't have them. Tough. Tough tiddlywinks. We got a skeleton key, though, which means we can open doors for free. Hive mine, not really good here. Is that boss of steel, this pill right here? It looks familiar. I'll go with the shirt thing, and then... Nope, it wasn't. It was Tears Up. Okay. It's better to be lucky than good. One of those has got to be Balls of Steel, but I can't fly, so... I'll just... Whoa! It's the poop with the flies in it, man. That stuff gets me every time. Alright, who's getting airstriked? It's the Hollow. One Hollow deleted. See, it's not a... every two rooms, it's okay. Yeah, believe it or not, there's better stuff. Okay, we got another deal with the devil. Thank you, Goat Head. An HP up, and it's frickin' Krampus. I didn't want Krampus. Although, I do think Lump of Coal was the savior of the world last time. Stop making those funny noises. And just die already. There we go. Get a little... Oh my god! I just walked into a fire. I just backed into a fire. I don't like Krampus's head now that it's every six rooms. It dictates my life, and I don't want it to do that. So I'm just gonna say, go fuck yourself. It looks like we've actually done this whole floor, minus the cursed room, which I am gonna go for. Cause you never know. We need a trinket, too. We need a trinket so I can drink it. That didn't even make sense. It rhymes, but that's where the whole thing falls apart. You guys are not a problem. Let's give you a little freedom over there. There you go. You're free. Enjoy it. No extra charge. Could have been good. Wasn't. But it could have been. Eh? You ever think about that? So, we got secret rooms. Curse of the Maze? Is that what's happening here? I think it is. I don't think that's the secret room, actually, now that I think about it. It's usually not ever connected to, like, an Isaac room or a special room like that. Okay, so a couple keys. Getting a little low on bombs, despite having picked up the sad bombs, which makes me sad. Don't have a lot of money. Just plenty of keys, if you please. I could have just gone down the, Isaac's bedroom thingy, but that would be weird. Yeah, later Krampus said, I'll stick with the airstrike. It's pretty cool. I just now realized... fuck. This is the problem with the Whore of Babylon and my brain. I just now realized we're no longer in the Whore of Babylon. Because of that HP upgrade, I thought we were going to go in the deal with the devil, train it away, no big deal. Now we're not in the Whore of Babylon, and we have no deal with the devil to trade for it. It's okay, though. Our damage has gone down for a little bit, but if we can get back into the Whore of Babylon before we go down into the more dangerous parts of the world, we'll be okay. And if we can find a blood bank, then who gives Jiffy Lube? You know, that was what people called me when I was in grade school, as an insult. Jiff, like Jiffy peanut butter, Like, how is that an insult? I love Jiffy Peanut Butter. I don't care. You can call me that if you want. Oh, you couldn't have blown that one up for me for free, buddy? I don't really want that. I really, really, really don't want that. A bomb and a key for two bombs and a troll bomb. I'm not an accountant, but I think I would reconsider that on future endeavors. Look at me go. Dodging like a pro. Sign me up for the professional Binding of Isaac tour. I'll be sponsored by no one. Really, really, really wish that it hit the thing while it was up, but it didn't. You know, Infamy might be absorbing shots for us, and I'm not noticing it. If it is, thank you. If not, what the fuck, Infamy? Alright, why didn't you absorb Larry Jr., Infamy? Why didn't you absorb that entire demon snake lizard thing? Huh? You ever think about that? Whoa! Or the maggot, or those little poop... the poop monsters. They say poot when they shoot. Oh. I take it. Really, we're just sort of on autopilot right now until we can get back into Horde Babylon state, which is problematic because we need to get up to 5 cents, go to the next floor, and stop getting it so much. I need these hearts. I'm using them. They're what's keeping me from being dead right now, game, if you don't mind. Oh my fucking god. Stop dodging into the enemies. There's a concept. Alright. Something good. Money, that's enough to be happy about that. We never got the item room, or... yeah, we're not going to the shop. Well, we can go to the shop. Ooh, nope, not picking up that stopwatch. The Boring Express. Although we could probably use it this run. I want to find our item room, and then we'll go back and fight the boss, and get a deal with the devil because of Goathead. And then we'll get back into Horde Babylon, and then we'll win the game, and then we'll get the girls because we got the khakis and everything's groovy, right? Right. I'm hemorrhaging bombs right now. But I must know. Okay, it was the magician. I wanted the teleport card so I could get out of here without getting eaten by a troll bomb. Okay. That was close. Also made my voice go a little bit funky. That and, you know, haven't... Alright, well, we're back in the Horde of Babylon. Just like I wanted. Tactical damage taken again. Great. Wow, we got a ton of keys. We should do... it could kill us, but... oh, what the fuck? Just two... man. Game. Game, game, game. I'm gonna airstrike Chubb here, and then we'll take... I'm not taking Abel. Abel's the one on the left. He makes a little familiar that just... all it does is shoot your bombs out of the way and be annoying. This is Bob's Rotten Head. I think it's better than people give it credit for, because it scales with your damage. There we go. See, oh, and with Sad Bombs, too. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to that. I think that's pretty nice. It did a fair amount of damage. Oh, fuck. I picked it up on accident. Well, there's what Abel does. Fucking Christ. Get out of the middle of the room. Try to fight here. I like the airstrike, but I think that in this case, BRH is better. And Abel is, just floats up there, mirroring your movements like an asshole. And whenever you drop a bomb, he'll shoot it out of the way. And he never hits anything. If he does, I guess it's just sort of a bonus. Bats. Why did it have to be bats? Sorry, Andy, but I'm not afraid. Oh, wow, for free? Just sitting there? Just hanging out? Just no... I don't have to... you don't want my... I don't need to give you anything? I can just take it? I can just... Death's Touch. Penetrative Tears. And we shoot fucking scythes. Let's roll. Let's do it. Thank you, game. I needed that. After you forced me to pick up Abel. And forced me to take all that terrible, idiotic, stupid damage that I should not have taken. I'm very happy now. We are in Horde Babylon. We'll go fight this boss. Gonna get a deal with the devil. Hopefully we'd like... oh, wait. Did we already fight the boss? No, we didn't. Oh, boy. Really glad we got this damage back before fighting him. He has a lot of hit points. Wow. Abel is doing damage to this boss. Look at all that. Good, good. Go, Abel. He's contributing. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the quick jump. Don't like that one. He's very nearly dead, though, and Abel is inside him up his butt. Good job, Abel. Oh, no. Not taking that. Contract from below. Well, I'm doing it for the Whore of Babylon. It can give us some extra drops and stuff. The experimental treatment is a run ruiner. I'll never take it again. I've tried it like 4 times. Every single time, it's taken an okay run from okay to you lose in instantly. I'm loving the penetrating shots here. I wish these guys were dead, though. What the f... Alright, that was getting a bit frustrating. Plus, the other cool thing about... What the hell are you doing? Just roller skating around? Alright. The other cool thing about the Death's Touch pickup here is that it works with our bombs, too, because we have sad bombs. So now, when we drop a bomb, we don't... Alright, this is getting irritating because I can't fly. But you guys, can we... Alright, there you are. There you are. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Thank you for complying. Your compliance is appreciated. Anyway, when we throw Bob's Rotten Head... Observe. Boom! See? Bob's Rotten Head, not a bad item. Curse of the Unknown, not great. I think we have one heart and one spirit heart, so I'm not going to be going into that cursed room just yet. We might find a tinted rock around here, though. Not likely. Yeah, our bombs just got a huge upgrade. Here we go, there's a tinted rock. I can't get to it, but it's there. Good job, brain. If I can fly... I sincerely doubt I will remember to go back there. Laser vaginas. That's so many keys. Why do we have so many keys? What am I going to do with all these keys? Fight sloth? Alright. It's all coming together. Good job, Abel. Judgment. I'm going to blow you up. Well, we'll try. Come on. Give me a bomb. Come on. Don't make me do this. Okay. I'll let you live for now. We may come back and play with him later. I shouldn't have just dropped it, but I wanted to keep the Empress card in case we come across a particularly difficult encounter. Saving Bob's Rotten Head for the biggins. Like this. Oop. You're gone. It's just a enemy deletion service. Bob's Rotten Head. Once every 3 rooms, we can just remove the enemies from play. Although, we're doing a pretty damn good job of that on our own, too. Get out of here. Oh, fuck. I really wish I had Bob's Rotten Head for this. Oh, man, I was like... I really need to not take damage here, because I could just die. I don't know exactly what my health is. We need to be really careful. I'm gonna blow that up. This is not looking good. I think we just have one red heart left, and that's it. That's all we have in the whole wide world. Don't. No. We can get one of them. Spiritu Hartus, no. Why? Alright. This is a nice room. Thank you for flying Death Touch Airways. I will be your Death Toucher today. Whoa, shots. Alright, we need to go in the shop and see if we can get a spirit heart. We can. Still fucking butt-clenchingly terrified that I'm just gonna die here. I could be wrong, though. Curse of the Unknown has done this to me before. This is Pin. I can handle Pin. There's 3 of them, though, I think. Yep, one of them's dead. Flying around all willy-nilly. Where are you at? There's one. I could probably straight-up kill one of them with Bob's Rotten Head. But I'm so unconcerned about this room that I'm just gonna shoot my death size. And that's contract from below at work, giving us 2 chests at a time. That's what I'd do if I had $1 million bucks. 2 chests at the same time. Found our boss. Still no iron room, though. That's not good. And we need to be on the lookout for real for tinted rocks. This is gonna be a pretty cool looking skull explosion. Wish it had resulted in something, but it didn't. Love that penetrative shot. we can get a little bit more health going on. Who's out here? Who wants to... Is there anything? Oh. I really wish I had gotten those skulls, but that's life. Yeah, if we can get more health, I'll feel very good about our chances in the later portions of the... Wow, I'm getting nothing. I don't know what that is, but... Oh, poison tears. Cool, we shoot green sides now, and that does work with our sad bombs, too. Alright, get up. Get down with the sickness. And give me that card, the world card. Well, that's completely useless. We've discovered the entire world. I'm gonna keep one bomb. Fuck. There could have been black hearts. There could have been Hierophant cards. There could have been a fucking Jessica Alba in a bikini down there for all I know. We had to try. I want that, but I can't have it. Of all the things I want, I want... I thought this was Mom. Oh, okay. I guess we're in a better position than I thought. It's just the adversary. Oh, wow, you totally missed. I think he was shooting at Abel. What an idiot. He does that, check out opening my vest and checking out my where's pedophile thing. You gotta just keep moving against this guy. Because if you don't, he's eventually gonna hit you with the lasers. Like that. Psych him out a little bit. I could use the Empress card, I could use a bomb, I could use a lot of stuff, but I'm not afraid of the adversary. Bring it on! Caffeine pill gives us a tears up. That's nice. And a speed up, size down. Well, that's not a great devil deal, I'm not gonna lie. That's the Book of Sin and Sister Maggie. I'll take neither. And we're moving on. Okay, so we're going really slow on this run. Despite, I mean, we're already... What? Curse of the Unknown again? Two in a row? That's a bitch. It's never... Oh, fuck it. I'm just not gonna go that way. It's never bad to get Curse of the Unknown. Oh, once! But it's really crappy. Here, the world's first trinket. Petrified poop. I'll take it. It's really crappy to get Curse of the Unknown twice in a row. That's just... Ooh, this is a pretty good one. Or could have been a pretty good one. I think I'm gonna pop my Empress card. That'll... Basically, I don't know if that'll do anything. I believe it gives you Whore of Babylon, but we already have Whore of Babylon. I guess we become the Hyper Whore of Slutathon. Well, our damage is pretty loco, so we'll do it. Alright. Got a 48-hour energy. Look at that. Did damn near killed him, even though he missed. And we got a fresh charge ready to go. Alright. I think we might be better off in our health... Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, we need something. Eat a bag of Bob's Rotten Head. Two of diamonds, it'll double our money. And double your fun. A little Charlie Chaplin mustache thing going on. But it won't double our spirit hearts. Hierophant. Nope. Hangman, two of them. I've finally figured out how to get... No, actually, this doesn't help me at all. What a waste. Well, a little bit. What? Oh, I couldn't move because I couldn't fly anymore. Brain. Oh, almost did it. I almost did that thing I always do. Where I walk right into the lasers thinking I'm going to dodge one. Alright, round two. Oh, psyched you out. Stupid ass. Inanimate objects. I got you. You dummies. Really wish I could... Oh, fuck. This room sucks because these fucking fires shoot at you. Ah, see? Alright. This is not a problem, though, obviously. You just gotta clear out little pathways. I think I'm gonna bomb the crap out of this room, though, because we need these skulls to give us some black hearts and good tarot cards. Okay. Is it... No, there's no way I can get both of these four. Oh, nothing. One black heart. And this... Jackass. Two black hearts. Awesome. Running low on bombs. Kinda don't care. Ooh, dry baby. Nice. Oh god, that's a lot of hosts. You just go fuck yourselves. Delete the hosts. .co.jp. No problem. Wheel of Fortune. Don't care for that. Oh. I don't want to be in this room. I don't want to be in this room at all. It's a trap. Admiral Akbar. is here to save the day. Alright, so I think we made out pretty well there. We got a couple of extra hearts. Still going super duper slow, but that's okay. We got a ton of keys, so what the hell? Let's see what you got in here. Well, you need more keys. And you give me keys and bombs. Okay. We need a damage upgrade. Our shot speed's great. Our tier effects are awesome. But we need to do more damage. Money equals power would be awesome. I really wish we had gotten Lump of Coal. Lump of Coal would have solved all of our damage-related needs. We could get a champion's belt from the shop, maybe? That could be good. I'm really liking Bob's Rotten Head, though, so I'm not going to give it up for, like, a candle. Or you could just give me nothing of value. That works too, shop. I guess I'll take the fanny pack. Whatever. What's this pill? Do we want this pill? Nope. Well, you know. Maybe a little. Oh, come on. I don't want a quarter. I wanted to do a I want a rocket launcher. Or a fucking chainsaw. Or a machete. Or a laser. I don't want a quarter. Give me something cool. That was cool. Doing half of Mom's health. Oh, hey, that was not cool. If pee in your pants is cool, consider me Miles Davis. We get to deal with the devil, though, for obvious reasons. Goat head. Get a spirit heart. Don't know what my health is. We'll take the Polaroid. Please be good. It's Gimpy and two red hearts, or two black hearts. Yep, good, good, good. Okay. That's good. Maintaining our Horror Babylon. Who knows what our health is like right now as we go down into the womb. It's okay. Five hearts is, it's more than four. If we could get our hands on a bunch of bombs, that would probably carry us all the way up past the cathedral into the chest. Oh boy. Oh, this isn't bad. This is not bad. I got, you know, no problem. Man, where's Dark Bum when you need him? I would give him a job, and then he wouldn't be a bum anymore. He'd just be dark. And that's racist, so let's not do that. I'm going to be a baller and take this Mom's Toenail. Anybody who plays a lot of The Binding of Isaac will tell you, don't take Mom's Toenail. I hope to be able to show you why at some point. I didn't talk about Dry Baby. Dry Baby's really cool because he can intercept an enemy shot. Like a fly or a cube of meat. Okay, I walked in some red stuff. But we got our spirit heart back right away, probably from Gimpy. Let's do it. Oh, yes. Oh, I believe I can fly. Just a random flight. Well, we had to fight for it. It's not free. It's not random. It's not free. It's just here, and it belongs to me. Whoa, that was Mom's Toenail in action. But yeah, Dry Baby will that's a lot of monstros. That's one big pile of shit. It'll intercept a shot, like one of those cubes of meat or other orbitals. But instead of just intercepting it and saying goodbye, it'll do damage to everything in the room, like a Black Heart or the Necronomicon would. Whoa, yeah, our damage sucks. That guy should've... What? I don't like this room. There's Dry Baby. It caught a shot somehow. And it's like Dikembe Mutombo. No. It doesn't just block the shot. It fucking finger wags everything in the room to death. This one's going to be a little annoying because these guys are healthy. And I don't do a lot of... Okay, we got a... Boop. A 48-hour energy, might as well. I need to keep remembering that I can fly. It's important. Mom's Toenail is dangerous because sometimes Mom's foot will come down, and instead of just coming down on an enemy or in a good place, it'll come down right on your face. And there's a porno stuff in there, but at the same time, it just doesn't feel good to lose a whole heart on the womb or you know, after the easy parts of the game. He just walked right through that rock. It does not feel good to lose... It could even kill you, like, especially when you're low on health. But you know what? I got killed by Big Beautiful Fly last time. Its strength is way better than Wheel of Fortune. I'll toss it. Damn, where'd it go? Oh, it's a good one. Let's see if we can upgrade our mom's toenail. It might kill us and crush the machine, though, which would be funny. So I'll allow it. At least we don't have to lose our dry baby. Our Dikembe Mutombo bot. I'm going to do this off screen. I'm just going to gamble everything. It doesn't look promising so far, but, you know, I'll be back when all of our money. Mom's foot! Hangman brings you luck today. Well, here's our haul. We got a couple of tarot cards. The sun, really good. Death, okay. And Algiz rune. Well, we know what we're taking with us. Algiz rune? I don't know. Let's pop the sun card right now. It heals you to full, deals damage to everything in the room, and reveals the map to you. The map revealing was what I needed. It also tells us we're fighting Mr. Fred. I'll take the... Whoa, Mom's foot. Calm down. We didn't get any trinkets. I'll take the death card. Pop it here. Cool. And then we'll come back down here. Take our Algiz rune. And goodbye, machine. I will miss you. You gave me my bombs back. What a thoughtful and considerate machine. Troll bombs. Okay. And now we know exactly the way to go to get to Mr. Fred. So let's do that. Good job, sun card. Whoa, enemies in this room. Whoa, exploding enemies in this room. Whoa, teleporting is... let's relax. Come on. Staring contest. Okay. I expect Mr. Fred will die very quickly. Yep. Such it is. Ooh, nice. A damage upgrade and a range upgrade, too. It's very good. Two guppy items. I don't think guppy's happening this time. We don't have any guppy items. And none of those are 9 lives, so we can't die. And I like having spirit hearts, so yeah. We're not going to take any of that. That's kind of sad. Your last deal with the devil. Mama's foot just stomped on her own tube inside of her own uterus. I've heard of having your foot up your ass, but... never having your foot up your uterus before. Oh shit, we got a heart out of an eternal heart somehow. I don't even remember picking that up. It's not bad. We're still in Horror Babylon, are we? Our shots look really small. I think we're still in Horror Babylon, but... I don't know. Whoa, come on! Was that necessary? Yes, you say? Well, fuck you, I say. Go fuck yourself. I'm really happy with Mr. Fred, and I'm really happy with, oh right, Flight, the Fate Eternal thingy, the baby head gave us the Eternal Heart. Yeah, it's not bad, I think we're still in Horror Babylon, we've got horns, what more do you need to know? But, whoa, hey, Infamy! Calling you out, good job. Right on. Okay, I don't know what that is. Oh, Mom's toenail just stomped on us. You completely missed the enemy's mom's foot nail. You can see it coming, but it does kind of come as a surprise. Bob Brown head, get in there. I missed, and it still did about a lot of damage. That's good. What is this? Pandora's box. Oh, crap. That sucks. It sucks because you want to use this on the womb one. In the uterus, womerus, one. If we save it for the next floor, which sucks because that means we need to leave Bob's rotten face. If we save it for the next floor, we can get an angel item out of it, which is okay. It's not the best, but it's the best we can get out of it, and I don't know. We got 10 bombs, it's 10 Bob's rotten heads. Stay up, stay up, stay up. I want to do damage to you. Thank you. Alright, big room here. I'm gonna drop some bombs. Whoa! Okay, Mom's foot. Hang out. Mom's toenail doing the thing. And our bombs made short work of that. Not going in the cursed room. Nope. Please don't be a dead end. This could be the way, and if it is, we're gonna get really lucky. It's still possible. That could. Yeah! A time saver. Demon Baby here is bouncing these guys around in a way that I'm not too fond of, and I kind of hope he stops. That was the reason that people used to not want to... What's with all the troll bombs? Take Demon's Baby is because it would bounce stuff around like your bombs and shit sometimes. But they fixed that. It doesn't shoot at your bombs, and I don't know if it will ever shoot through your bombs anymore. Yes, we found our way. Really now, just have to hope we don't have to use the Algis rune on this fight. But if we get down to one heart, we have to, so... Oh, we lost our polar invincibility by taking... Whoa, Mom's foot! It's mad at me for fighting its heart. Alright, Dry Baby. Dikembe Mutombo. No, no, no. Got it down to half already without getting hit. Come on, Dry Baby, come on, Mask of Infamy. Give it to me, easy. Give it. Don't make me use the rune. I want to keep it for later. We need it for later. Okay, good. Awesome. So, we'll go up to the cathedral. We'll use Pandora's box. Get an item from the angel room pool, which could be good. It could be terrible. That's a bomb. I pressed the wrong button. We get the halo and an eternal heart. I should not have taken the eternal heart. That was really fucking stupid. Well, yeah, I shouldn't have taken the halo either. Now we lose Horror Babylon. But we've got some more health. I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully we don't need the damage. Maybe we're just so fresh with our styling Dikembe Mutombo jokes that we don't need it. Catch one, Dry Baby. Reject it. Send it back. The Algis rune is probably... How did... What? But these guys don't even shoot. How did you... Don't question it. Just let Dry Baby be amazing. You know, we're doing fine without the Horror Babylon. I don't mind having a little extra health. I'd rather have the Polaroid invincibility more than the Horror Babylon. Plus now people can't call me such a whore. Such a whore. You gotta be from the Bronx to say it like that, but man. Good on you if you can, because it sounds awesome. You dirty whore. Okay. Bombs and keys for keys. Appeal. Bad gas. Slightly less good. Oh, yes. Alright, we found the boss room right away. It means we don't have to go through mountains of shit to get here. We can kill Loki without blowing our load. We should be on our way to the chest where... Okay, Demon Baby trying to get me killed here. That's alright. The enemies do too. I'm used to it. I think... What were you even trying to stomp on, Mom? What were you even trying to stomp on? I took Mom on an adventure with us to the cathedral, but I'm going to leave her behind here for the broken magnet because I'm tired of nearly getting stomped on. Let's see if there's a secret room there. It wasn't. All right, let's go fight Isaac. Going to try again not to use the Algis room. I didn't do nearly as much damage as I was hoping. Get in there, Mom. Alright, that was good. One more solid bomb. Come on. Oh, I'm trapped. Alright, good. We got into the good phase. Just save the Algis rune. Save the cheerleader. Save the Algis cheer room. I don't know. That was a fucked up crack the sky he just did. It didn't work. It was completely broken. What are you doing, Isaac? Why am I not doing any damage to him right now? Hello? I'm shooting my lasers. Okay. I don't want to have to use another bomb. Oh, we got 9 left. Have a bomb, Doofy. Oh, no! We missed. You don't get any more bombs. I think Dry Baby is... Oh, crap! I saw that one coming at me. It was like a missile, like an RPG. A rocket-propelled Isaac tier. Grenade. Get away from me! Or die. Okay! Please carry me with some amazing items. We get 4 items. No shenanigans to pull here. Oh, Curse of the Blind. We got Butt Bomb, so our bombs are even better. Strange Attractor again. The Bean. Hooray. And Ghost Baby. That's not Carriage. At all. I don't even know if we're gonna get to Blue Baby. Maybe... Oh, no. Yeah, we're going to have to use our... The lessons we learned. No! I don't think... Yeah, Strange Attractor, Curse of the Blind. Wow, Curse of the Blind has had a huge impact. That's Bob's Rotten Head. Hey, we got it back. I'll take it. Better than the Beam. Wow. I didn't shoot frickin' scythes out. Oh, right. Strange Attractor. We don't have frickin' scythes anymore. Yep, we're gonna probably die on this room. Yeah, our rate of fire is not enough to keep them held into place like we did with our last Strange Attractor business. Oh my god, no! Well, we're back in Horror Babylon! What a horrible room to have a curse. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it this time, but it was a fun run. I don't know exactly what I did wrong, but I know that we would have had a real chance at this if we hadn't just randomly picked up Strange Attractor with Curse of the Blind. Because now our enemies are going to move in curvy patterns. This is what Strange Attractor is normally like when you don't have soy milk. I highly recommend soy milk. You should check it out sometime. I'm going to pick up all these hearts and lose Horror Babylon. Because I need hit points. I'm going to keep it... No, it doesn't matter if I keep it at a half heart interval, I don't think. I think we're just going to die if we get hit too much. So let's not get hit too much. Okay, that killed the one that tries to rush it down. Alright with that. Get the fuck away from me, you goddamn psychopaths. Oh. What? That's a bomb. You can't do that. That's what I do. Alright. Seriously, please, one of you... Where did all my damage go? I miss you so... You know what? We need more damage. Isaac's head is going to quadruple our damage. It's not. It does a tiny, itty-bitty bit of damage. Fuck. This sucks. Infamy claimed to have blocked that. I think if we want to just get out of this room, we're going to have to use the Yep. Alright, I have to use the Algae's rune now. That blows. But now we can just sit here and shoot. We'll be like, whatever, double cages, I don't give a fuck. 40 seconds of this? I can handle that. And plus, we got Dead Bird in there. Tearing him a new asshole. Yeah. Giving this up is painful. Painful. But we would have died, so... At least we get... You know, we're using all of our resources. You don't kill me on this room, you can kill me on the next one. Well, we got two big rooms to choose from. I'm gonna run around placing bombs. I hope that that works! It's not working. Try, baby. Cool. Alright, hey, we killed some monstros. I think he's the last one. Yeah. The Bombitude, and we got another Bob's Rotten Head. Oh, we found the boss. Oh, fuck, where'd you come from? Give me that. Come on, he's coming like right up on my face. That's gross. That never happened. I didn't say that. Okay, 7 bombs left. Keep him occupied. Keep him occupied. Got him split up. I think the one that likes to hump my leg is down. Here we go. We got the fuck corridor. Yeah. That one looks familiar. What's left? Who's? Is there a tiny little envy? What? Oh, you. Thanks for the troll bombs, game. Well, we made it to the boss. Something tells me I should be at a half heart here. It doesn't really matter. But it might give us a brief moment of invulnerability. I wish we had Bob's Rotten Head charged, but we'll probably get killed in the process of trying. So, Blue Baby doesn't shoot at you until you shoot at him. Oh, fucking Demon Baby just set him off. Demon Baby, why? We need a lot. Oh, fuck. Alright, Dead Bird. Sad Bombs. Ooh, that was close. I'm doing everything I can, guys. Everything. I'm trying to win. It's tough, though. Oh, no. Well, oh, he teleported right on me. Well, we got that invulnerability because of the half heart. And it's over. It's already over. Keep him tied down. Never mind, don't. Okay. Oh, I died. RIP. All right, so we've seen Strange Attractor be good, and we've seen it be bad. Twice. that one hurts a little bit. Curse of the Blind on the chest. Getting that bad rap. It was probably a very winnable run. Just not for me. I was killed by a tiny fly. All right, well, that was our Eve run. Next up, we've got Samson with Bloodlust. With me, 1F me. See you in the next one.